this land is peaceful. I must warn them before Rye'er scorches this place to ash.
Rye'er! Judge me worthy!
Greetings, traveler.
Care to see my wares?
Carry on then.
Careful on the road.
The hands that will have your head. Oh, glorious!
I cannot do that.
There's nowhere to run. Surrender the shot. Defy Rye'er's will! My talons will tear you apart! Rye'er's talons, aid me!
Did Balthazar's forces are not finished with us? We don't have much time before more of them arrive.
This place. Where did the Osprex go? I'll have to check my surroundings.
Hello.
that. I cannot do that.
I'll be right behind you.
Not to do that.
Yeah.
I cannot do that. Stand down or die.
Sarah's grace be with
Take
you.
Take care of yourself.
Stay back.
Accept nothingness.
Void gave him such power. If only it hadn't taken his mind as well.
We must find the temple and reform the epoch.
Gods be with you. Stay safe.
What a run.
I cannot do that.
It's my level 10. I'm really in the level. Damn it. It's okay.
I cannot do that. Cannot do that.
I could get like one more. Okay, whatever. I just wanted one more potion. Okay, does this sell? No, it doesn't. Okay. Which one? This way. Oh, I need to craft. Fire res. This one. Physical res. Please. Crystal. Conquer. Fizz res. I didn't get any helmet though. This one was good. Got some kill. Yeah. Need to see what is better in terms of DPS. 29, okay. Starting to get laggy. Yep. Okay, nice. Gets so laggy that even my my warp pass has like some input lag. Pretty good, I think. 244, 2-1. Okay. So it's better than the last one. I'm trying to get my health and mana heat on some weapon. for certain parts of the campaign, so that I can leech, sort of leech with War Pass. Nice. Do I have... Nice. Poison... Those guys. We need to kill them.
I cannot do this. Really bad. I cannot do that.
Yeah, I don't know how it's gonna go. Yeah. Probably gonna die here. Unless, yeah, yeah. I was trying to get.
I cannot okay. do that.
I think it's gonna look something like this, but I need to figure out a better way to, like, find a setup to kill those guys when I should charge through them. After I should charge, sorry. Okay. Calm down, please. Yeah. I was trying to kill the wrong guys. Nice. Is this one better? Nope. I just put all of my points to the movement skill CDR instead of going for the damage reduction. It's better. Nice. For that area particularly, maybe shield charge would be better. Because you got a big line here. Okay. Oh no. Please.
Do that. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. Cannot do that. Stand down or die.
Got my mana back. Because I killed him. Oh, wait. Just let me check. No. Because if I get a big upgrade in my weapon, it's gonna save me sometimes against the boss.
A great battle was lost here. Darkness is all that is left.
This place is seen such sorrow.
I cannot do that. Not do that.
Oh, wrong ability.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that. Cannot do that.
Them should have done that since the beginning. can jump above it. Okay. Why not?
Stand down or die.
Oh, bad line. It's all about the lines, dude. Yeah, I think that one is good. We have another one here. Then there's the last one. Here it doesn't really matter if I die, honestly. The boss doesn't reset and you get full mana back, so. But I don't really want to do that because maybe it's gonna get fixed at some point. Nice.
In the name of the gods, where am I now?
Nice. So I got a 42, like my previous record on Sentinel, but this one I didn't use any bug, or I didn't abuse the TP strat where you TP, then go back to reset all the mobs around you. There is also another glitch that you can use, or another abuse, as you could say. So when you see that you're gonna die, you can place a portal, stay where you are, and wait for your death, and then you can click the portal. So that means that you can still take the portal, revive in town, and take the portal back to where you were. And it's reset also the area.